I'm John Champion. Alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Hi, John. At this stage, I think the players are just desperate to get out there, and this promises to be a terrific game.
And here are the starting lineups. And we're now all set. The pass needed to be better there. Intercepted. He's got in. Plays an early ball in, and they get it away on the volley, and the keeper's there to claim it.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
It's on for him. Looking for some support. Tackle from an awkward angle. Referee says free kick. And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. Referee had a good view of it. Ball in, and they've cleared it away. Now they'll have to face a corner. It's a ball in, on his head. No luck there.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
They've played for 30 minutes now. Got it. Ball in. A tremendous header. And he's there for the follow-up. And the chance accepted with some aplomb. It's 1-0. Keeper just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price.
Well, listen, last line of defence, and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
We have 5 minutes to go in this half and just the one goal between the two sides. No attempt to play the ball, free kick. And a shot here, goal! It's a comfortable lead now, two goals. That was expertly dispatched.
Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to be drilled very low, and so it proved.
Half-time is now upon us.
Well, halfway through the game and they're in absolute control of it now. I just wonder whether they look to try and treat the fans second half. They should.
It's a lead, but not a decisive one. 2-0 the score.